thing that, you know, special for you. You have multiple heritage. So tell us about that.
Well, like I was saying earlier, to be Filipino in the first place, as you guys were saying, Filipinos are very talented on all sorts of facets. We're very good at entertainers. We sing, we dance, we act. Artists are also, obviously there's many very intelligent, influential Filipinos throughout the world, and so I'm very proud to be a part of this community. And I'm also Ethiopian, and throughout that community, I'm also there's a lot of pride throughout that community, and I'm very proud to come from where I come from. But I was born in Australia, and at times it has been hard when I was growing up coming to terms with who I am and the way I fit into Australian society, but I think that's the case for most people. And now I'm an adult, I'm 20, and I couldn't be happier with the heritage that I have.